I'll tell you one decision isn't gay. Oh shit. Playing Grand Theft Auto San Andreas Dime Mission. Today gonna be a mission made by SAC, and the title missions Don't Drop the Soap, which is his 7th mission of his Wiseguy series. So yeah, without wasting further time, would I like this mission? And start things for now. So anyways, like I was saying, Sam and I were making bank. We sold coke to celebrities, politicians, spoiled rich kids, etc. Anyone with money, power, and influence bought from us. At one point, I was making $5,000 daily. I was never able to afford things I will never been able to buy beforehand. Tommy knew about our little operation and he promised to keep quiet about it to Paulie and Johnny. They were strongly against selling drugs. Oh shit, you're gonna betray them, is that right? However, on December 31st, 1990, I got arrested. I mean, of course, they're drugs. They're illegal. Mr. DeVito, you're under arrest for illegal distribution of cocaine. Well, calm down, boys. Hey, leave me and my buddies alone. Are you trying to bribe me, son? No. Take me away. So I was arrested and sent away to prison for 16 years. Well, marginal sentence was 16 years, but thanks to my connections, I got cut down to 5 years. Still, prison was hell.
Hate it when you order fried
eggs. On the very first day I was showering, I nearly got raped. What? You were a boy. You're a guy. Drop soap. Oh, fuck. Well, still the same clothes, man. Aye, big boy. You gonna pick that up? Watch out, he's dangerous. Hey, I'm talking to you. Look, buddy, why don't you go fuck your buddies instead? Oh. Or better yet, go fuck yourself. Ooh. Hey, is that Nicholas? I guess we'll have to do this the hard way. So, as the main character who's a lot provoking the others, defend yourself from the prison rapist. I'm gonna kill Nicholas. Well, beat him up.
Man, I'm glad it ain't me.
That's his name, man. You guys need to remember this is Dire 1 and 2. Let her remember this guy. Come on. Fight back. Yo, this place is so tight, man. The whole shower raping thing only got worse after that. I couldn't wait to get out. And yeah, that's pretty much the end of the mission. Stay tuned, I'm going to play another mission very soon. Alright, time to play another mission made by SAC. And the title mission, it's Sundown, which is his 8th mission of his Wiseguy series. So yeah, without wasting further time, I'm gonna like this mission. And stop links for now. Well, there's a lot of dots, man. On January 1996, I was released from prison on parole. Although the parole officer is on the Ramirez gang's pocket, which are the ones that got my sentence reduced since I didn't want to go to Poly. They only agreed to get my sentence reduced if I worked for them. I figure why the hell not, since it means less jail time. Of course you hate prison, and I figure it's better than taking a risk going to Poly. January 16, 1996, LVPD. Hey, hey, if isn't Mr. Hotshot? Tommy Fox, it's been forever, man. How was prison? Was fun. Best way to describe it is a game of cat and mouse. You're the inmate or mouse, and the cat is the other inmate trying to chase and rape you. Wow, he's always... Hey, get in the car, you drive. I think they're not really friends anymore, I don't know. Looks suspicious. So, what's the news? Huh? Hey, you remember Billy Bats? Oh yeah, capo of the Capuzzi family, what about him? He just got out of joint after being in there for 7 years. Oh, and why the hell was he in there in the first place? Exarchian or some shit, I don't know. Anyways, they're having this party for him at a nearby strip club. Come on, let's go. Johnny's already there waiting for us.
Hey Holmes, how are you?
Okay, where is it? Fuck, why not? Let's go. I was wondering, by the time this MP finished, is it going to be in 2018? I mean the timeline. If so, I was wondering how the main character gonna age, man. I mean, if the other is gonna use the same model for him in 2018. I'm talking about the, you know, the storyline, the timeline here. I'll be freaking out, man. Come on. Man, I want to close the door, but the main character doesn't want to. Because sometimes it does by itself, you know? When I try to, you know, stop accelerating or something like this. I'm bad. I just want to go to the west, man. Come on. Oh shit, this guy is diving to his death. Quite far, I mean, it's pretty much outside of the city limits. Well, I actually don't know about the city border, anyways. Hey, hey, look who it is! Mikey, it's been so goddamn long! Likewise. Shit, I didn't know what was this interior. Hey, Johnny! Hey! Still look the same, man. And look what we have here, spit shine Tommy. This kid used to make your shoes look like fucking mirrors. And he made a lot of money. Cheers, man. I don't shine shoes anymore. Chris, I'm only kidding with you, Tommy. Come on, we're having a party. I haven't seen you guys in a long time. Yeah, but I'm not worried about this, man. I'm not worried about that. Hey, you're acting so fucking serious. I don't mean no disrespect, Tommy. Yeah, no, it's okay. Cheers. Now go home and get your fucking shine box. Oh my god. You motherfucking piece of shit. Fuck you. What do you feel? Fucking strong, huh? Keep that son of a bitch here. Keep him here. Look, Tommy, Billy, Tommy didn't mean to disrespect. still believe him? No disrespect, are you nuts, Mikey? That kid is a fucking whack job. Hey, what's right is right, right, Johnny? Yeah, but you did insult him a little bit, so go out of order yourself. I didn't insult nobody. Give me a drink. Come on! This is a party. Let's have fun. A few hours later. Goddamn, I want to pause the game. Now I want to get what I'm gonna get. Understand me, Johnny? I got fucking mouths to feed. Of course. Shine these shoes, fucking mutt! Oh my god, wow. Mikey, lock the door! After I locked the door, Tommy and Johnny wrapped his body in tablecloths. He's dead? For real? Then we snuck it out to Tommy's ride and stuffed it in the trunk. Yeah, he's pretty much dead. Until we realized Tommy's car couldn't fit all three of us. So instead, Johnny let us use his car. Now let's hurry up and go before anyone sees us. Let's take it out to that ghost town, Las Brujas. Ghost town, really? Yeah, that's like halfway of the whole map, man. Well, I'm exaggerating here. Not really. But I have to go past that hill or mountain, or what you call that, from that altitude. Guess I have to go there. I'm gonna take some shortcut now. I don't really like to stay in the same route. Alright, where is it, man? Alright, alright, I'm crashing, okay. And I'm driving well, it's alright, it happens. Over there? Oh, you're talking about that ghost town, alright, cool. What the fuck? How the hell is this shithead still breathing? While he has a lot of health points? You fucking piece of shit! Alright, Tommy, that's enough. Mikey, here, take this shovel. You're gonna bury the corpse. Yeah, yeah, let me finish this smoke first. Murdering capo or made man without a good enough reason is punishable by death in a mob. So this murder of Billy Bats, a made man, the Capuzzi family was on our ass 24/7. He demanded the killers to put to justice. Since all three of us were suspect in a murder, I feel paranoid and fear all day, every day. Didn't say a word about it to Paulie when he asked it us. And yeah, that's pretty much the end of the mission. Thank you for tuning in. See you next time, guys.